I'm gonna make you mine. Thank you. for a bunch of Frenchmen? Kind of see you see. Not quite sure if I like it. Will you guys sing louder for us on the next song? If you expect me to go easy on you, it's not going to happen tonight. Don't say I'm not trying to do what's right. Now it's time to walk away. And I'm on. I apologize and I want to say that I'm sorry that it's taken us 22 motherfucking years to come here to Paris to play for you guys. But this is our first show in Paris, France, ever. This is the first time we've ever even played in the country of France. Thank you so very much for coming out. Merci beaucoup. You guys ready to have some fun? Yeah. It's a brand new song called Bright Lights Go Down!
Nothing, this is what they say. I'm nothing, I'm gonna be here to wait some time.
I'm having some goddamn fun tonight. I don't know about you guys. If you're an old school punk rocker, put your hand up in the air right now. Where are my old school punk rockers? This next song goes out to you. Until it's why can't you don't know what you're ready. You don't know what you want to do. You don't know what you're ready. What's the limit to the way of the Thank you so much. It's our distinct pleasure to be here playing in Paris, France for you guys tonight. I appreciate every one of you who came out to the show tonight. Thank you so much for coming out to the show. I promised myself I wouldn't try to speak French, so I'm gonna limit it to English tonight because my French totally sucks a dick. I took 1 year of French in high school, and it's terrible. All I know is, hold on, all right, I'll do one for you guys. Je m'appelle Trevor. Thank you very much. This is actually the first time I have ever been in Paris, France in my whole life, and it's such a fucking beautiful city. You guys are so lucky to live here. What a fucking awesome city this place is. We're very grateful to be here, and I hope that we can do more shows for you guys in the future. Please come and see us again. It's taken way too long for us to come here and play for you. Try to convince you that you can't live without blood. Hey, look around, man, everybody's got blood. Dropping that fucking thing. Everybody, I want to thank you one more time for coming out to the show tonight on a Wednesday night out on a boat. It's fucking crazy. We appreciate the shit out of you guys. Please give a big giant round of applause for all the bands who played on the show tonight. Let's hear it, everybody. And a special round of applause for our friends from Wyoming, Teenage Bottle Rocket, everyone. All right, one more thank you. Please give it up, because without these people, the show would never happen today. Give it up for Mannix, everybody. Give it up for Kat and Gat, who showed us around the city today. Super fucking cool people. The show would not be happening without them. Fucking cool. This is a brand new song from our new record, Three Chords and a Half Truth. It's called Smokestacks and Skyscraper.
Yeah.
To thank the French for lots of things that we have in the United States that make our lives better. Thank you for democracy. Thank you for good red wine. Thank you for the ménage à trois. Oh yeah, and that fucking weird Statue of Liberty bullshit. I don't really care much about that, but the ménage à trois is super cool, and I appreciate you guys for that shit. I'm fucking with everybody. I've had a few drinks tonight. You guys gave me lots of beer and wine before the show, and somehow I've become drunk. I would like to know from you guys personally, have you had a good time tonight? Thank you so much for making our first time in Paris, France the fucking best time. We had such a great time tonight. You guys are fucking awesome. Thanks again to everybody who brought us out here to Paris. I hope to be back very soon. Maybe 6 months. Would you guys come see us in 6 months? Alright, fuck, it's a deal. We'll be back.
I do anything to make you seem alright.
given out to demons. I made up my heart in prisons. I have turned my back on everything I knew. I have justified my
thank you.
You guys are very kind. Thank you so much. Oh, look at that. It's right there for me. Merci beaucoup. You guys fucking rule. I hope to be back in Paris inside of 6 months. I know I already said that tonight, but who's going to come see us next time we come back? Who's going to see Teenage Bottle Rocket next time they come back from the United States? Fuck yeah.
Trevor, I think you need to make it up because you didn't play Paris in 20 years. So you should ask everybody if they want to hear like Struggle or Complicated.
Oh, shit.
Yeah.
Alright, what song do you guys want to hear us play next? Shout it out. No. 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 Fucking no. We got a couple songs left. Thank you for coming out on a Wednesday night and braving the fucking blistering goddamn. I'm gonna do some shit that I wanna do. You know what? Where's Ray Ray? Is Ray Ray around tonight? From Teenage Bottle Rocket? Ray Ray! Alright, if he turns up, we're gonna do a song with Ray, but he's probably fucking wasted right now, so. Instead of playing with Ray Ray, we're gonna do a song by The Descendants, my favorite punk rock band.
Where we are, where we are. See you, buddy. Thank you.